Although I love drawing cars from about age 6 or so, I really started getting into architecture, and throughout high school, I thought I was going to be an architect and was pursuing that route. But I found out about the Drive for Design contest on Instagram, I think my junior year of high school. So I actually entered that year and I didn't place. But in 2020, which was my senior year, I was super thrilled to have been selected as first place. So the inspiration between my Ram truck design was this cascading lava or magma kind of coming down from a volcano and then the igneous rock that comes from that. I'm a student at College for Creative Studies. I'm in my sophomore year and I'm studying transportation design. I'm really thankful and super thrilled. I'll be interning in Stellantis this summer in the Ram truck studio. So I'll be doing exterior design and I'm sure I'll be gaining some great experience from the team there. I'd say if you're thinking about entering the Drive for Design contest, I would definitely go for it. You don't have anything to lose. So if you're passionate about design or you find yourself drawing cars a lot, or maybe you're a creative person and you want to try it out, just dig deep into the brief given and do some research on the brand. Just think outside the box. Use some source of inspiration to really give your concept some life and some meaning. Just do a ton of sketches to ideate on a design and put your ideas to life on the paper. And as you begin to develop it more, you know, try to make your final sketches and renderings really pop off the presentation in a way that shows your creativity for your vehicle.